Hey guys, I'm at the local Marshalls. I came here to look for kids' clothes, but I found a lot of nice makeup, so I thought I would just super quickly share it with you. So, the way my phone is working right now is I have to flip it. Okay, so I'm gonna just check this out. Just showing it, okay. So they have a bunch of different colors in the melted mat. And those are only $6. They are going to go on sale on Ulta for, I think, $10. But they're already here for just $6. This one looks like someone might have tried it. These all look brand new. They have the Kat Von D studded kiss lipsticks. And they have a bunch of different shades. And these are $8. They have Love Poe, Motorhead, and yeah, Poe again. Just super cute. And then, what else? This one is again Motorhead. Okay, let me switch. Let me switch the camera, okay? Alright, so that's better. And then I can show you guys what else is here. I see some AVS shadows. This is Illuminator. And this one is China Rose. Nice, huh? And what else do they have? I saw. Hold on, let me just put this in my cart. So, Alba Botanica. Not that anyone cares for that, but that's there. And then on this side, they have Marc Jacobs Kiss Pops, basically. And they are only $9 a piece. They have some NYX. The whole complete, like, the have the whole mascara book. Comes with a lipstick and face powders and eyeshadow quad. They have Smashbox here. This is a spotlight palette. And they have the full exposure palette. This is a teeny tiny palette. Right now it's here for $14. I think this is also a part of the 21 Days of Beauty. But this is already here on sale. What else did I see? I have no idea what this one is, but this one, this palette looks so cool. Yep, so they have, of course, as usual, they have some Bare Minerals kits. Absolute New York palettes. I think these are very nice, actually. More Bare Minerals and NYX. And the NYX set's only $10. And I'm dropping everything. But, yeah. I don't want to take too long, but I just wanted to share some of these. They have a bunch of Elf, Milani, you know, the usual stuff, but I hadn't seen these Marc Jacob ones, the Kiss Pop ones. Let me just quickly open one, because it is open. It's not swatched, but it was open, so it's one of those. That's the color. And I thought that was super cool. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the little trip. See you guys later.